How to remove friends from Rave app. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, we're going to tackle a common issue, that is how to remove friends from the Rave app. If you're new here, don't forget to like and subscribe and hit the notification bell for more contents like this. Now, once you're in the home page of the Rave app, you'll see a profile icon on the top right. Tap on it. Here you can see list of your friends. However, since I don't have any friends, nothing is available here. But once you see your friend's name, you can tap on it and then remove the friend that you want to remove. Or you can also go to the search bar and search for the username of the friend and then tap on it and then remove him or her. And that's it. You've successfully removed a friend on the Rave app. It's really simple. And that's it for today's content. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more solutions. And I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.